Anyway, I think I gave this during one of my talks. I've been telling about telling the story of my childhood days when I was in Carrieto. Remember? We had a store, a small store in Carrieto, and I lived in the second floor, so middle class family. We sold toothpaste, soaps, and that I realized the value of money. Because each soap that we sell probably earn us 5 cents, 5 centavos, 10 centavos. And it's not that easy to, you know, have even my classmates, when they're all gallivanting around watching a movie on weekends, I stay in the store until 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, even I study there. And then you learn that money's not that easy to make. You have to work for each cent, each centavo, so that you can have savings. And I think that's what United FQ is about, learning how to save, learning how to invest, learning the value of money. So it's ingrained in me in these childhood days that money's not that easy. You have to work hard for it. Thank you.
Thank you.